Hi, welcome to the Ask Patrick series. Today's question is by Sunil. The question is it difficult to get a job if I do an MBA in finance after BSc in biology? Not really. I mean, what you're basically asking is that if my MBA is from a different field from my graduation, then do I find it difficult to get a job? Understand, a lot of students do an MBA to change the field. So you have people from even arts background doing finance, or people from actually commerce background and doing maybe marketing, or very different field, maybe anything. I mean, there are a lot of people who change their field during an MBA. So your job doesn't depend upon what your graduation degree has been. No, it doesn't depend upon that. It mainly depends upon how you spend that 2 years of your MBA to some extent. Your academics in that 2 years, what projects have you taken, what area of specialization have you chosen, what interest have you shown. So if you can outperform in those 2 years of your MBA, you will get a good job. I'm not saying your past is irrelevant. Your past definitely helps to get your summers and etc. But you can always modify that. If you can get a good knowledge about finance and maybe in an interview convince the panelists that you're really interested in finance, you can definitely get a good summers and good placements. But don't try to take your future career or specialization based on your past. Try to take a specialization based on your interest. Even if you've done BSc biology, but if you are really interested in finance, do take it up, right? Do learn more about it. It's very important to learn more about it, because when you go for the interview, what they basically checks on is, do you really have interest in the field? Do you really have a knowledge in that field? And that is what will help you to get a good job. So try doing that. Thank you.